It will fill with water, and when I have it on the regular cycle, it'll start up. But it spins in one direction, it doesn't agitate, it just spins fast. And then it won't drain out and it won't go on a spin cycle. That's not normal. Now when I change it to go, I mean I can do it again. Same thing happens, but when it comes to rinse, nothing happens. Spin. If I go to quick wash, quick wash. Not as fast, but obviously it's not going back and forth.